wastewater sample we receive from the client, and now I will show you how to use our equipment for treating this wastewater. So I'll be started. So now that the treatment effect is finished, we took this water from this tank here, and now we're gonna filter using this filter. This is the water after filtration, and this is the water we started from. So if you need more information about our power supply and our EC test tank, please get in touch with us.